When you have some magnetic field that varies, an induced current is formed. So how do we play with this now? I can either move a magnet towards a wire, or I can move the wire towards the magnet. Both are same. So let us do the latter. Let me keep a bar magnet like this, such that the north pole points that way and the south pole points this way. So how is the magnetic field? That way. Then what I'm going to do is take a wire, not connected to anything, just standing there, floating around, which means there cannot be any current in it, right? That's what we think. And there is going to be no current, you're right. But what will happen if I begin to move that wire towards you? Let's see what begins to happen. Some way the current's going to move, there's going to be a current in that wire. We just saw that, because there's going to be a varying magnetic field, right? Because the farther and farther you go, the lesser and lesser the magnetic field becomes.
To keep learning with such engaging videos, download BYJU'S, the learning app, today.